Hello everyone, just a couple weeks back I ordered a bunch of weird things from Club Factory and today we're going to test all of them out and see if they actually work or not. The first item we're going to try is this really funky backpack. I want to see if it's wearable and if it actually looks as weird as it looks in the picture. And this is what the bag looks like. The outer finish is actually really good. The back is also quilted, which makes me happy. The straps are very flimsy and I don't know how long they will last. Even the handle is like the 2D cartoon design and it opens from the top like this. Apart from that, we have one compartment here. Oh, and it opens from here as well. What? Oh, ye pura iska hai. So there are three compartments in all. So this is very much a usable backpack if you are into such cute designs. The reason I bought this one was that I wanted to see people's reactions when they actually saw this on the streets. Because if I would see something like this, I would think I'm going crazy. Ki 2D bag kaise ho sakta hai? So if you want me to do that, then let me know down below. And if this video gets 5,000 likes, then I think I will do it and include this in the part 2 of this series. I paid around 850 rupees for this backpack and just because of the quality, I do think it is worth it. If it would have just been a gimmick, then I would have given this a thumbs down, but because it is nice in quality, I do give it a thumbs up. The second item we have to try is this hairband which has bangs on it. So this does work like a normal tic-tac pin. I don't know where this hair came from. I am yet to see what this looks like, but you get to see it first. This is what it looks like. Let me see. Bro, kuch dena dekhne ko. Kaise dekhu main? I just saw it and I freaking love it. Number one point, this was only for 200 rupees and for 200 rupees, I could save my own hair. Maintaining bangs is difficult because then you have to either wait for them to grow out or you have to keep cutting them regularly. But 200 rupees mein mere original baal bach gaye. This looks very real. This does not look fake. So a big thumbs up from me. The third item is something which all of us have seen at some point of time, but we never know if it's going to work or not. It is this garlic peeler. So this is what a garlic peeler looks like. It came with one tiny instructions paper and let's see what it asks us to do. Place a clove of garlic into the tube. One clove and we've placed it inside the tube. Just using a little pressure by hand, roll it briskly on the counter until you hear a crinkle sound. The garlic clove comes out easily, allows you to have fresh peeled garlic. Okay. Kuch crinkle sound to nahi aa raha utna. And this is not gentle, okay? Kuch nahi ho raha hai. Let's try and take more. Okay, now I can hear a little bit of crinkle sound. And I dropped some garlic. This is not easy. This is not at all easy. Ek bhi garlic clove aadha peel nahi hua hai. This is not fun. This is not at all easy. Maine chaku se abhi tak pure garlic ki skin nikal di hoti. I think I spent a little less than 150 rupees on this. So save your money. Don't buy it. Thumbs down from me. The fourth item is a compact mirror in the shape of a MacBook. This is what the compact mirror looks like. Thank God there's a plastic. I thought ki ye kya hai. Satisfaction, bitches. Whoa. Okay, you might not be able to see it, but in real life, it's damn clear. The mirror is very good quality. It's actually cute. I'm very sure I'm gonna use it. I think this was around 150 rupees, so I am pretty stoked. This is a very good purchase. Thumbs up from me. The fifth item is this kind of a poo-shaped bread cutter. This is what a bread cutter looks like. It remotely reminds me of poo because it's a bear and it's yellow in color. I have some bread with me. Let's see if it works. The thickness is pretty damn good. I have kept three breads because the middle bread represents any filling if we're making a sandwich. And here's the moment of truth. It's not coming out. Oh, look at that. Now that is cute. So we can either separate them and put the stuffing in if we want now, or you can put this directly on a pre-made sandwich. Yep, that worked. So this one was, I'm not sure, but I think it was a little less than 200 rupees. So if you have a kid in the house or if you like to make really interesting looking food items, I think you can give this a go. It could have been cheaper. 100 rupees would be a fair price point, I think, but it does work. So I give it a thumbs up. The sixth item we have to try is this weird tool which is going to help us to not get mascara on our bottom eye area. So this is our mascara aiding tool. I think this side represents the comb so that we can separate the lashes later. And this is supposed to go under my eye. Let's see if it works. And I'm gonna use my MacBook for it. So as usual, I have some on my nose, but I also have some mascara on the tool, which if it would have not been there, the mascara would be under my eyes. So I definitely see the utility for this. This one I think was again around 150 rupees, so it could have been cheaper. If you find this on any other website, get this, but if you can't, this does get a thumbs up from me from Club Factory. The next item is kind of a surprise gift for mom. It is a set of 4 cute mugs, and I hope they actually look like the picture. So these are the mugs I bought for mom. She's not at home yet, so let's see if they are good enough to put them on the unit, and when she comes back, she can see her little gift. I can see 4 bald heads on the top. Let's pick one. It's really cute. Look at that. I got this whole set just for around 450 rupees, and I think it is totally worth the money. So again, a thumbs up from me. So this was me trying weird things from Club Factory. If you have seen something weird and interesting and you want me to try it, make sure you send me a link or the picture of it on Instagram, and I'll try it in another video of this series. And I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye.